normally don't see me sitting here on set on the weekend, but I'm filling in tonight. Big changes in our weather. Details now on NBC Philadelphia.